Welcome to Royal Caribbean International.
Hopefully we're not in the Bronx anymore. This boat has everything.
Hello?
What took you so long to pick up?
Jack, Pacino's called here three times. What do you want me to tell the Dunkin' Donuts people, all right? We got 5 days, Jack, to get Scarface so they move on.
I know.
Oh, my God. There's a pool on a boat?
Do you want me to get Al Pacino on the phone now?
Tell Pacino I'll call him tonight at 5:30, okay? And just one more thing.
Yeah, what?
God told me your feet were on my desk, so get them off! All you can eat.
Go for it, Poopsie. Have a chocolate bath.
Well, a little.
Oh, all right, it's 5:30. I gotta make a call.
To who?
I got one last business call to make, and then that's it for me. I love you. Be back.
Amongst this princely heap, if any here, by false intelligence, hold me a foe, if I unwittingly or in my rage committed aught that is hardly borne by any in this princely presence, I do reconcile myself to his friendly peace. 'Tis death to me to be at enmity and desire all good men's love. Where were you, Popcorn?
What do you mean? It's 5:30.
No. It's 9:30 my time. I was waiting for you 5:30.
Oh, it's 4 hours the other way. I got confused there.
Okay, whatever. What's going on? How's she doing?
We're coming along. That's how we're doing.
Coming along? What does that mean, coming along? What does that mean?
Come on, wrap it up!
It means we're getting there. We just need a little more time.
Put her on the phone. I want to hear her voice.
She's not here right now.
This reminds me of that boat movie with Leonardo.
Titanic?
No, the one with the iceberg!
Who was that?
That was Poopsie.
Why won't you let me talk? You gotta be quiet. I can't hear him. All right? Please. Yeah. Listen, you get me this girl,
or you don't get that Dunkachino commercial. You understand?
Don't you know me? Don't you know I would use all my power, all the power I have, to keep a commercial like that from happening? Don't you know that?
Is he seriously breaking out The Godfather?
I swear to God, I'm gonna cry.
Put her on!
Yeah. All right, hang on for a second. I'll put her on.
Hello?
Jill, my darling, just to hear your voice. What are they doing? Why are they trying to keep us apart?
Nobody's keeping me apart from anybody. I'm my own person. You remember that?
Oh, I know you're your own person. Nobody's like you.
Would you like a little privacy? I could finish up
no,
for
no,
you.
It's okay. Nobody wants to see you. But thanks anyway. Jill? Can you meet me when you dock in Spain?
But what about your Shakespeare show? Don't you have that to do?
You're kidding? This is L.A. They got Bruce Jenner playing Lord Rivers.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Darling, put your brother on.
Okay, here he is.
Hello, Jack's back.
Bye-bye, we did it! I'm coming to get her.
You're coming to get her? She just said, I don't think so, I thought.
I can smell horny across an ocean.
Oh.
Here's how it's gonna go down. 9 p.m.
tomorrow.
Top deck, port side. I'll be there. Audience, could you tell me where I was?
But he, poor soul,
by your first order, died.